right, move over, Batman. Five women scientists are the newest Lego figures. The company unveiled its Women of NASA set this week. It features women who played vital roles in the U.S. space program. So the figures are Sally Ride, the first American woman in space, Nancy Grace Roman, who's known as the mother of the Hubble Space Telescope, Mae Jemison, the first African-American woman in space. Also included are Margaret Hamilton and Katherine Johnson, whose work helped put the first people on the moon. And we just saw Katherine Johnson at the Oscars this past weekend, which was really, really cool to see. As a former major Lego enthusiast, I love this idea. I did have several different sets of Legos, and I like that you can have really cool women who have done such incredible things in science and in space, where we've seen kind of this like resurgence of excitement about NASA and about space exploration in the last couple of years.
Yeah, I guess growing up playing with Legos, I never thought of them as a gendered toy.
Oh, I had pink Legos.
Okay, well, sure.
Isn't that interesting, though?
Sure,
I had a pink set of Legos.
Like, I just thought, like, they were little yellow people. I never assigned male or female to them.
They're Lego. They're like,
right. You know, they're
kind of have boy hair.
They have hair, but, like, sometimes they don't.
Usually you lose it. Yeah.
But, yeah, like, just looking back at the history of this, like, Lego very rarely makes female characters. They did this a couple of years ago with a paleontologist, a chemist, and what was the other one? Astronomer.
Oh, yeah. Oh gosh.
It's based on the classic joke. A paleontologist, a chemist, and an astronomer walk into a bar.
Yeah, we don't want to tell the whole thing. We don't have time. But, yeah, I mean, that's nice that they're doing this, especially as STEM programs are more targeted towards young women.
So they did this because a science writer was like, hey, this would be cool.
Yeah.
And they're like, yeah, it would be cool.
And, hey, we can make some money.
And
I mean,
it's
of
good
course,
for our
right? Like, obviously, like we're happy for what's the name of the company again that we could mention on the air one more time?
Lego. No S at the end.
We're happy for them. Like, it's great, right? We are celebrating women in science. The more you can have that
Absolutely.
Part of playtime for little kids, especially.
Yes.
It just helps get it in their head that, like, hey, this is for me.
This is a path for me. Sure.
Yeah. It's good.
I would have loved this.